Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Stealwing 33 Plays Dark Souls 2. I'm Stealwing 33, and today we got a new set of armor on. I upgraded the Alon Knight armor to a Tight Knight chunk level of good, and it made it slightly better than the Vanguard set. So I'm actually kind of pleased that that happened, because that means that we can actually get to like a little bit of a change of a pace. Which is nice. And this set's also slightly better, which means that hopefully we'll take a little less physical damage. This set's also a lot better against fire damage than the Vanguard set was, if I'm not mistaken. We're doing alright. It's a good thing. It was a good upgrade. It cost me a pretty penny, and I had to pop a couple boss souls, but, you know, it's fine. The boss souls are worthless anyway. I'm not using them to do anything right now. So they are pretty worthless for me personally. I'm just not going to be using them ever. So whatever. But we're doing fine. Now, we're down in the Undead Crypt, which, if I remember correctly, this area is full of these caster ladies. They use a lot of hexes, and they use a lot of miracles. They shoot through a lot of lightning spears and stuff like that. All over the place. The big thing that we need to be careful about is these barrels. They cover us in oil, and if we get hit by lightning spear while we're covered in oil, we burst into flames, if I remember correctly. And that hurts a lot. It could be nearly fatal. Luckily, we're wearing a pretty decent set of armor here.
Do not produce light. Light. Welcome in this place.
Alright. Good to know, spooky voice. I guess I won't pop a torch in here. Not that I'm, you know, using torches prodigiously anyway, but whatever. And you're dead! Ooh, right in the pooper. Boop, boop, bop, bop. There we go. Thank you for not moving. I appreciate you waiting your turn like a goddamn action movie villain. And off you go. Goodbye! Awesome. Not a problem. We're doing all right. This area is a lot easier than the last one, because all the enemies here are melee. Well, for the most part. There's a couple casters in here, but that's not a big deal. The change of armor is nice, actually. I'm very pleased about that. Petrified dragon bone and a titanite chunk. We can actually upgrade the spider silk right now if we felt like it. We have that capability now. We have the technology, we can rebuild them, but we don't want to spend a lot of money. I gotta remember to break those gravestones, apparently, because these assholes apparently produce out of those. Good to know. Right, we'll use the rapier for this, or the S-Doc, rather. The sweeping attack is a lot better suited for this sort of activity. There we go. The blue flame? No idea what that is. Sounds cool. Kind of want it. I've been thinking about trying to pick up pyromancy to try to like give myself some sort of like extra combat tactic for some of the later areas, and I might try to use like the dark flame or something like that to make that happen, but we'll see. I haven't decided yet on how I want this to go down. There's a bonfire in here. Go ahead and pop this, I guess. Light this and rest here. I wonder if doing that was a bad idea. I don't know. I have no idea. I want to see what this blue flame is. What is the key of the embedded? It's a great sword. It's kind of cool. I know where that goes, and we'll put that in there later. Old King's Hammer, or Knight's Hammer. Got a dark pyromancy flame. S rank pyromancy scaling, which is kind of dope. Where is... Well, I guess we'll just go through like this then. Looking for the blue flame. Oh, there it is. Blue flame! It's a sword of some caliber. I don't have the stats to wield it properly. But, looks kind of cool. Oh, I can use it to cast stuff, apparently. Interesting. Could be a fun weapon to use, potentially. Requires too much, intelligence to use right now, but... That's alright. Not a big deal. I didn't even know you could kill these guys, to be honest. I played this game a while back. Their set's really cool looking, and it's something that I would consider using normally. Ow, ow! You need to knock it the fuck off, friend. But break this thing, I guess. Bust right through there. All right, let's kill the caster. Casters are up there. Never mind. We'll hide against the casters over here. Oh, that's bad. Oh, get away from me. I need to hide real quick and take a drink. There we go. Triclops, snake, something. I didn't see what the thing said. Something about twerps? Twipes? Trops? Something like that? I don't know. It was weird. These ghosty goos are kind of spoopy. Kind of spooky. I don't like it very much. I wish I had gone with a more caster-focused build, to be honest. Regretting my decision to use rapiers. The rapier's not bad, it's just not great. The problem is that I'm getting into situations a lot where I need to, like, hit something in like a semi-wide area, and the rapier is not the best for doing that. Not the best at all. Let's grab this divine blessing. Nice. The nameless usurper has spawned somewhere. There's a hole in this wall, some sort of secret. There's a ghost man. And there's the nameless usurper. What up, bitch? Get stabbed. Get stabbed a lot. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Got tons of stamina this time, bitch. Clusterfuck the shit out of you. Get out of here. And you there. Knock it off. Stop being a bonehead. Pop. Alright, that guy's dead too. I didn't know you could kill those dudes, to be honest. Last time I played through this, I remember these guys being assholes and not being able to kill them. And apparently I was wrong. Who would have thought? Me, Stealwing, wrong about something in a Dark Souls game. Not I. Okay, cool. Avalyn and Heavy Bolt. Avalyn's the crazy triple crossbow thing, right? Yeah, there it is. Yeah. That gun's really good. Well, that crossbow is really good because, it fires three crossbow bolts, but I think that you can change the spread on the crossbow bolts. Get out of here. Son of a bitch. Illusory wall, but danger zone? Alright. Where is the illusory wall? I want to go... No, no, no. I know this. Those are bad guys. Yeah. Kill this ghost guy before I try to engage these dudes. Oh, that's bad. Oh, get away from me. Oh, that's a hole. That was almost bad. Almost waltzed right into that hole. Shh, shh, shh. Everybody be quiet. Cheap, 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 cheap. There you go. He's like almost dead. Get poisoned! There, he's dead. Alright, cool. We're good. We're good, Chi. Alright, I gotta go down that hole, right? That's the idea here. Don't give up, skeleton! There we go. Homeward Bone, not bad. All right, easy does it, just stab the shit. Out of this. Oh, that's bad. Oh, man. I got scared by those guys, and then the dude hit me with a fireball in the back of the head. It's almost like it was designed that way or something. That sucks. That's alright. Let's get a move on here. Let's get to fighting. I wish I could break these by rolling through them. I'm not gonna lie, that'd be tremendously helpful. I'm sure there's a reason I can't. It's probably because these things count as spawners for bad guys, but I think the S-stock might be better down here. The new armor's not helping out too much, to be honest. It's very, very annoying. It's annoying. Mark. Get out of my way, please. Need to make my way past you, please. Alright, cool. Run away! Get healed before we go down in the hole! Making my way downtown, rocking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound. Na 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 na. Ba da 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 da. Ugh, the pain, eh? Really, really do not like me in here. Oh, I'm dead. Damn it. Damn. Alright. This is gonna be one of those areas that, like, the rapier is just gonna fuck me over and over again in. And I just know it. I wonder, if I produce a torch, like, is the game gonna, like, get mad at me? I've never actually, like, used a torch down here. Mostly because I just never use torches at all, when I played Dark Souls. Normally it's just, like, it's actually, like, actively a bad idea to use torches, because they, like, limit your defensive options. So you either need to have no weapon, or you need to have no defense. And, like, both things are bad? Excuse me. Awesome. Alright, we managed to make it through there. Take a drink from there. I mean, I could just do it. Okay, so I need to find all the people who are smacking those bells. I need to get rid of them. Because those bells are summoning those dudes. And I need to make them go away! Oh, this is bad. Get out of here. Fight your way out. Drink. Alright, we're good. Well, we're as good as we're gonna get for a little bit here. There we go. Alright, oh, that's bad. Bad once again. Fight your way out now! Damn it. Alright. Fine. I gotta stretch my back for a second. Hold on. There we go. Alright. Where are the twin blades? They're in here somewhere. Where are they? There they are. Red iron twin blade. Hides lance. I need 26 strength to use this thing, and it's a strength weapon. I think that's why I ended up not going with it. Was because I didn't want to do a strength run, because I already did one. I've actually never done a dexterity run, for the record. Normally, I stick to strength-based weapons, because, I don't know, they're funner. I guess funner's not the right word. They're just, like, I like them more. They're more interesting to me, personally. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. And I'll eat you. The Alon set's kind of cool, though. I'm happy that I got it upgraded. It's upgraded to Titanite Chunk 1, basically. But I'm saving the remainder of my Titanite chunks for Richard's Rapier, because at this point it's earned it. And I want to use Richard's Rapier more than I want to use, like, a new set of armor, basically. But if this thing gets fully upgraded, like, it'll be pretty good. Don't get me wrong, Vanguard's armor fully upgraded would also be pretty good. But, you know, I have to actually, like, sit down and do Vanguard's armor. And, like, Twinkling Titanite's a lot rarer than, like, regular-ass Titanite. Like, I can buy regular-ass Titanite from the shop lady. Stop that. Oh, this is bad. Stab, 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 stab. Roll. Drink, 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 drink. Oh, we're at like 1 HP. Please stop. Please stop at the bell. Whoever's belling. Whoever's bing-bonging over there, please stop. I don't appreciate it. I don't like it. Hear another bell somewhere, but it appears that I have managed to kill most of the bad guys down here. I think it's this hallway. Is it this guy? Oi! Knock it off, you! Fuck, I hit the bell. Get out of here! Alright, finally! That took too many tries. Get away from me. Prisoner's gloves. Nice. All right, what's in here? Mace of the Insolent and the Soul of the Hero. Mace of the Insolent sounds like a great item, or like a really good like punk metal band. With Mace of the Insolent. Yeah, a bunch of people got corner fucked by the fucking this room. That way seems to be the right way. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. Right, let's pop open the shortcut then. I hope this is a shortcut. I think it is. I think that this is the opposite side of that bridge over there. There's an item over there. There appears to be an item down there. You know, it was a good opportunity to get some done there, and I kind of fucked it up real hard there. But you know, that's fine, right? Pop, there we go. They added a bunch of new episodes of my Food Wars, the anime for about the kid named Yukihira Soma. And I'm very excited about it. It's one of my favorite animes. I watch it with my brother and his girlfriend. It's a great show. I like it a lot. How the hell am I supposed to get out of here? Oh, there's a ladder. That makes perfect sense. All right, cool. Bop, bop. I don't know what this is. I hope it's sublime bone dust. Nope, crushed red eye or fire seed. Sublime bone dust. The last one's over by the charioteers fight. Yes, yes, of course. I remember. All right, let's go. I think that we're approaching Vendrick's place. Get ready to block. Nope, we're good. Magic stone, dark knight stone. We also got the what's it called mace, right? Where's the maces? Maces are down here, right? Mace of the Insolent. Oh, that's a cool sounding weapon. It's got lightning and dark scaling, so if you are doing a hex build, that would be the ideal weapon. Below ahead, therefore try luring it out. Be wary, death ahead. Oh, wait a minute. I remember this one. Yeah, no, I remember this. Hey, this asshole. Fuck you. Stop that. There we go. Alright, we just gotta be careful. Because basically, these guys are chumps, right? So I'm just stabbing the shit out of them and we're winning just fine. Everything's fine, right? But the fucking knight guys, I just gotta be careful not to get swarmed by these dudes, right? So if I can get them, like, one or two at a time, like, that's fine. Lelial White Hood. I think I got their armor set now. Because I need to make sure that I have, I need to have Estus left over for the Vendrick fight. Vendrick's not hard, but it does hit like a truck. So I do need to make sure that I have enough Estus left over to heal off some of his damage. Because if I don't, then I'll die forever. And, you know, God knows that none of us want that. I mean, unless you do. If you do want to watch me die over and over again repeatedly, if you get, you know, enjoyment out of that, I guess this will be a fun area for you. Because it's probably going to happen, to be honest. Boop, there you go. Go ahead and loot this. Lily a white robe. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Just loot them out one at a time. Take it nice and slow. These knight guys are not very dangerous, to be honest. Not only are they slow, but they also don't hit very hard. Which is nice. How much of that is contributed entirely to the fact that I'm wearing, like, an actually, like, decent set of armor? I have no idea. But we'll see. I want to be able to use the Scorpion Stinger on the boss. So, you know, we got that going for us, which is nice. And it still does more damage than the S-Stock. Despite the fact that it's a little breaky-breaky. There we go. Get a couple good hits in. Hit him. Fantastic. Now this guy. Come on. Oh, that's... Woo! Hi, how's it going, bud? I've never seen you do that move before, you piece of shit. Now you're dead. Cyan's legs. Alright, cool. What do we got to heal that isn't our Estus flask? We got a couple of these babies. Hey, baby. Yeah, hey, baby. Get out of my way. You're in way of my glory, of my path to victory. I wonder if I can wear their entire armor set. I wonder if it's any good. Probably not. All right, cool. Now then, onward. To the actual fight. Oh, this isn't the Vendrick fight. This is the fight before the Vendrick fight. Yeah, like Captain of the Guard or whatever the hell this guy's name is. This isn't a blind hero. The blind hero is from Demon Souls, I think. This guy's got a huge mace. Oh, I've got a huge mace! Velstadt, the Royal Aegis. I am stunned that he managed to hit me with that. Just gotta be cool. I don't remember this fight, like, at all, but this guy's got a really simple mace pattern, so I'm just gonna assume that that's how he is the whole time. Gotta get a drink off before he gets up to me. And block. Alright, cool. Yeah, easy does it. Just keep backing up a little bit. You know, so far, I gotta say, so we're, like, pretty decently far into Dark Souls 2 at this point. I gotta say that I don't mind Dark Souls 2. It is a little bit long. And the bosses have not been, like, spectacular. They're not bad by any means, but they're just not great. I don't know what he's doing, so I'm just gonna back the fuck up. Is he healing himself? Are you healing yourself? Stop that! Not allowed. Oh, he like protected himself somehow. He like buffed himself a little bit. Alright. Well, he's not poisoned anymore. He's still got this like whatever this weird buff he put on himself is. I think it makes him take less damage. Seems to be some sort of like damage reduction buff or something. I'm only hitting for 100 now instead of 150 like I was before. He's got like some sort of like 25% damage buff or something. I wonder if that makes him deal more damage as well. I don't know. No idea. Take a drink. Ooh. The block was real though. As long as we keep this up, I think we'll be fine. I just can't afford to get hit again, because the Divine Blessings will take too fucking long for me to... You know what? I don't know what he's doing, so I'm just going to back the hell up. That feels like a good idea to me. Give me more time to react to whatever it is, whatever horse shit he's going to do. Scorpion Stinger's gonna break. Gotta roll away. Alright, cool. Well, he got poisoned, though, so hopefully that'll just tick him down to dead. Looks like it's gonna... They just gotta survive this attack, and then we'll be good. Nope! Well, he died, too, so... Does that count? He died. I died, but he died, too. Does that count? That doesn't count, does it? Damn it. Literally, all I had to do was survive that attack. What the fuck, man? Oh! Fuck! Alright, let's travel. Where do I want to go? Where am I right now? There I am. And I want to go to the entrance? Question mark? I got no idea. We'll go take another crack at that guy, I guess. Definitely not going to spend any time fighting any assholes on the way there. Because, frankly, I don't got time for that. So, there you go. Nope. No. No, go away, please. Nope. 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 Not going to do it. Ow. Nope. Wow, I didn't take any damage from that attack. Nope. Fuck off. Agde.
God, countless dead rest here in light. Only agitates. I am a finito. This task was granted to me. Countless souls rest here. Some are rich, others poor. Some. Did you come for him? You will find him. Many castles, but they rest here now. Perhaps he's not. In the past, the former king.
This guy, he's a talker, I'll tell you that much. Shield of the Insolent! Insolent armor! It's awesome. Ring of Thorns, some crossbow bolts, dark bolts. That's not bad. Heavy Moon Effigy, Elizabeth Mushrooms, and we got some miracles. Alright, cool.
I am a fin. Countless souls. Cool. Some are really going so soon.
Yeah. Our soul of an able soldier. So if I light this thing, I'm pretty sure these guys are going to attack me. If I remember correctly, these guys are kind of a pain in the ass, so I'm just not willing to, like, deal with it at all. So that's okay. But we'll just run. Let's blitz right past this guy. Excuse me. And you too. No. Ow. Hey, got a lick in on me. Luckily, I've got super high poise because of this armor. Like, stupidly high poise. Go ahead and take a drink. Fantastic. Alright. I'm gonna make our way down to Vendrick. Making our way downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I am homebound. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. Alright, I just want to make sure that guy doesn't bing-bong that bell. So that way I can run this way. Because I just want to fight. I just want to fight the boss again. I'm not really super interested in fighting all of these assholes over and over again at all. So I can heal during the boss fight if I can get in there.
There we go.
The poi strat worked. Give him the business end. Actually, let's put some darkness on this. Put some dark stank on it. Give it to him in the butt. Yeah. He doesn't seem to like that very much, does he? No, he does not. Boom. Alright, blocked it. We're doing fine. The darkness is working. I'm feeling pretty confident here. He's buffing himself, so I gotta take this opportunity to hit him a little bit as hard as I can until he gets the buff on him. Alright, we got block again. Cutting right through his like weird defenses with his dark damage, which is helping out tremendously, actually. I've dealt so much damage to him in such a little bit amount of time. The guy's really tall. You ever realize that? He's like the tallest man ever. Ow! Ugh! Like, taking opportunities, like, when he does, like, his attacks have, a really bad refractory period on them. So I'm taking advantage of that to heal myself, basically. Which is helpful. Yeah. Hey, baby. Got that high poise. Sticking it in there. Getting hit. Still kicking. Managing to block up a couple of these attacks. The stamina boost from the Kalathri ring is probably the only thing keeping me alive right now, to be honest. Got him! Haha! Correct, nerd. That was a lot easier the second time. Soul of Velstadt! And here we find Vendrick. What a pathetic lot. Yeah, Vendrick's not so hot. Real problem is that I can't fucking stab him. Like, I can't be like behind him and stab him at the same time. What the hell? Oh yeah, he's turning around. I'm just stabbing him in the hand over and over again. Drop your weapon, sir. Sir! All his armor's over here. We got the King's Ring. It's very useful, actually. We need that to open up the King's Door, but it also causes a bunch of the shopkeepers and the jewelers to start carrying extra shit. We don't actually need to kill Vendrick, but I'm gonna. Just need to be able to hit him at all. Fucking die already. My S-Doc's slightly longer than the Scorpion Stinger, I guess. And I can do sweeping attacks with it, I suppose. If I stab this guy enough, eventually he'll, die, right? I remember being able to kill him, and I remember him being a boss fight. Guy's just pathetic. Look at him. It's almost like it's almost a courtesy to kill him. It's good to know that Vendrick wasn't completely worthless, right? Right? Just let my stamina recover. Just keep hitting him. I know you can get his cool sword if you get his boss soul, I think. Vendrick! Oh my god. The problem is that I can't hit him. Like, that's 100% the issue here. Just keep stabbing him in the ankles till he decides to fight me. Fight me! A coward. Ugh. I mean, yes, I could just leave, but because I got what I came for, to be honest, but I want to kill Vendrick. That's why I came here. That was my purpose. Oh my fucking god. Fucking goddamn it. If this takes much longer, I'm probably just gonna put my homework boner out of here, but I know you can fight him, we're dealing like it's not like we're dealing like no damage, man. We're hitting kinda hard here. Alright, fuck it. I'll just leave you alone.
This ring is the use it to gain pass and venture to the far east, bearer of the curse. Then one day you will walk those grounds without really knowing.
All right, so I got the king ring, and I guess I can just leave now. But I want to fight this guy like really bad. Well, fuck it. Let's just get out of here. Let's homeward boner, and then we'll come back here once I figure out how it is I'm supposed to activate this boss fight. Maybe I gotta put the ring on or something, and then he goes apeshit. I have no idea. But on that note, we're gonna call it quits for this episode. We did a lot today. It was a pretty good episode. Where's the king's ring? There it is. Alright, cool. So with that, so thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you saw, let me know. If you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe to keep up to date on when I post more videos. And if you really like what you saw, leave a like. It helps the channel grow, helps me out a great deal. But of course, with that, thank you all so much for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!